today I'm here in Victoria Station, London, to talk about Old El Paso, doing some great new recipes, showing fresh ingredients and Old El Paso products, mixing them together to make some great food. It's a really bustling place. Obviously, people are on their way to work, so what better to help them out with a little bit of free breakfast than to show them what we're up to here.
Tasty, and it's not too heavy.
I think I'll definitely try it at home.
Well, I'm also doing a spatchcock chicken family feast, which is a great alternative to Sunday roast and really shows what you can be doing with Old El Paso products. Very quick flavours, you know, just to put together on a Sunday.